I love these extractions. You've got an example of a nose that's not only got sebaceous filaments, but also some examples of open and closed comedones in that area. So gentle extraction to release the keratin that's trapped underneath the skin. Now, you're gonna get this back again, so make sure you use your daily salicylic acid washes as well as your AHAs and BHAs.